Find anything?
I found construction blueprints to show a way in. You figure out what we need to extract the strategist.
I leaned on a few of the strategist people. They told me what we need to know.
The blueprints show an emergency escape route. We're gonna need to lock the place down first, or the strategist might bug out.
I got access codes from one of my friendly little chats. I can lock this place down tight.
Good. We're also gonna need to take out the SAM launchers before we can call in the Paladin aircraft for exfil.
There's an engineer named Holly McKenzie who's agreed to disable the drone swarm guarding Aroa. Contact her when you're ready to dust off. She'll get you 10 minutes of clear skies. After that, you're on your own.
Then we're set. I can get to the strategist, but I'll need a distraction.
Done. Whatever it takes, I don't give a shit. The faster we take him down, the faster we get to Midas.
Remember, slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Don't let your emotions walk you into a trap.
Don't worry about me. I'm buttoned up.
Good. I'll meet you at the base. Let's move.
Ghost lead.
Copy, boss. Right there.
Something's off here.
Wait, how strange is that? Let's go look.
Roger, getting in position. Got a hostile position there.
Ground contact.
Activating night vision. Deep Blue, the SAMs have been destroyed.
Roger that. I'll call in the cavalry.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
Let me get a clean shot. Just keep on getting in position.
I wasn't supposed to.
Send your boss. All still in sight. All still down, Coastly.
Rock and roll. Activating night vision goggles. I'm gonna check it out. Hold off on shutting down the swarm.
Wait, Nova, it's too late.
I'll be right back. Midas could be in trouble. To switch to night vision.
Our prototype is definitely up and running, and it's mean.
We've got to take it out before the Paladin plane enters Aroma's airspace, or they'll never make it.
Get a clean shot.
I have the target, and I'm in position. Just waiting for the right moment to strike.
Roger. I've still got a few more flies to swap. It shouldn't take long.
Coming in hot! all fixed up.
Even if you take out the claw, you'll never stop the inevitable.
Mortars, get down, now!
Slow it down.
Could have used it right about now.
It's over. There's no way out.
I want immunity. I want to talk to a government official. I know things. Valuable things.
Let's negotiate. What? What the hell? What's going on?
Playtime's over.
You think you can stop me? You're the old world. I can control an army with just my mind! I am the future!
That's better.
Well, can you get authorization for a ground attack now?
You keep the pressure on here. I'll make sure he gets in front of the right people in Washington. Other than that, I've learned not to promise anything. You know, I'm sure there's some people at Echelon who'd love to meet a snake eater like you.
Yeah, we'll have to find out another day. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
Right. That's what really matters. Never leave a brother behind.
Titus? Midas! Come on! You son of a bitch! Hey, look what I found.
Holt?
Goddamn, it's good to see you, brother. Thanks, boss.
You look like shit.
Yeah. Well, you don't look so good yourself.
They put a hurting on me. I don't know how much more of that I could have taken. Where's Weaver?
Weaver didn't make it. Hey, there's nothing any of us could have done.
He was a good man.
The best. But the mission continues. Now, I know you're both banged up, but I'm gonna need your help one way or another. Are you with me? Good. 'Cause this thing is far from over.